Intense cold conditions prevail in North India, taking the nationwide number of deaths to 114. This after the apex court warned, don't let anyone die out on the streets in the cold. Delhi and surrounding areas in North India have again seen dense fog and freezing cold early this morning, delaying flights and trains, but the weather seems to be clearing up now. 52 people have died so far in Jharkhand due to the biting cold across the state. The minimum temperature across the state is hovering between 3 to 5 degrees, and there are no government measures in place to help those who are exposed to cold across the state.
This winter in Jharkhand, temperatures have touched a 54-year low, and according to government figures, at least 52 people are already dead due to exposure to cold. Scenes like these have become common across the state, with temperatures going down to a minimum of 3 to 5 degrees Celsius. But for a state in the middle of a cold wave, the response from the government has been lackluster, to say the least, with not many arrangements in place to help those most vulnerable to the cold. The worst hit are farmers, who are not only exposed to the harsh weather the most, but also stand the risk of losing their winter crop if temperatures drop further. Weather department officials say it's likely that temperatures will dip further across Jharkhand, but those bearing the brunt of the cold wave hope this is just a false alarm. With Hariban Sharma in Ranchi, Madhusudan for NDTV.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.